just arrived at the ranch. It's a bit cold actually. Yesterday was a much nicer day, but you know, a day out on the ranch is always a better day than in the office or at school or at uni or whatever. It's a bit foggy. It's starting to clear a bit actually, which is not bad. So yeah, it's pretty. We collected some wood, get a fire going. See you soon.
So we're just heading down to the gun range now, the ranch. Oh yeah. Yeah, the boys.
What's up? Having fun, Chrissy? So while we've been drinking by the fire, I think Nick or one of the other boys got a doe. So it's pretty awesome. I think we'll be hunting here in a few more days, so pretty impressive.
You hit the boys!
Jumbo.
What do you have there, brother?
Dad, we have a whiskey drink here, if you don't want beer.
Even better than fish.
So the chili that we just had is apparently made from turkey mince. They had some wild boar in there that we could just like add pieces to. It was bloody amazing. So all in all, tonight's been pretty good. I'll put the camera down now. Starting to have a few more drinks, so might get a few more shots, but we'll see, mate. So take it easy.
Those got cold buzz.
Mom!
You
can't add it! You gotta...
It's banana pudding. I think it's banana pudding.
So good that I'm gonna take Nick's.
Fuck off. It's awesome. It's bloody awesome. Just around the corner, just over there, I'm not sure if you can see it. So, not far.
So we've been to an N4 game before, Dallas versus the San Diego Chargers, back in, I think it was like 09, but we've never been to a college game before, so this is going to be interesting, and I've heard it's actually supposed to be better than NFL, so it's going to be a match.
Thank you.
So it's game over here in Houston. UT won 33-16. And yeah.